Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you another year. Product review. This is the Hersheys White with the Whole Almonds chalk candy bar. It's almost 1.5 ounce. Chunk, one candy bar is a serving. You get 220 calories per candy bar. Total fats 14 grams, saturated 7, sodium 35, total carbs 22, fiber less than 1, total sugars 18, includes 14 added sugars, protein 4, 2% of your vitamin D, 8% of your calcium, and 4% of your potassium. Okay. I broke a smart piece off. I've never ate this before, so it's gonna be hard. You're gonna see me try it for the first time. Not bad. It's pretty good. It's got the nice little white taste to it. Almond there. This says not too bad. So it's white cream with whole almonds. Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty good little candy bar. I'll be definitely buying more of them. Definitely be buying more of these candy bars. They're pretty good. This is the Hersheys White with whole almonds. Probably found it in any store that sells candy. Or most stores that sell candy. Right now, got a buck and a half. Little mom and pop store right down the street here. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.